There once was a baby rainbow, and he lived in a beautiful creek with bracken ferns and big fat worms and lots of bugs to eat. One day while he was swimming, some cheese came floating by. He was about to bite this new delight when he heard his mother cry. Oh, don't take a bite, no, don't take a bite. You must never take a bite of the cheese. You'll be caught by a man and pulled up on the land and fried in a pan with grease. There's grubs and slugs and lightning bugs and lots of stuff to eat. So whatever you do, you must never take a bite of the cheese. The baby didn't listen, and he gave his tail a flip. He bit the cheese just as he pleased, but something caught his lip. He flipped and flopped and fluttered, but he got pulled up on shore. And as a man reached out his hand, he heard his mom once more. Oh, don't take a bite, no, don't take a bite. You must never take a bite of the cheese. You'll be caught by a man and pulled up on the land and fried in a pan with grease. There's grubs and slugs and lightning bugs and lots of stuff to eat. So whatever you do, you must never take a bite of the cheese. The fisherman was hoping for a more substantial snack. He looked and laughed and said, I'll have to throw this baby back. The baby hit the water. It was his lucky day. And if you walk down by the rock, you still can hear him say, oh, don't take a bite, no, don't take a bite. You must never take a bite of the cheese. You'll be caught by a man and pulled up on the land and fried in a pan with grease. There's grubs and slugs and lightning bugs and lots of stuff to eat. So whatever you do, you must never take a bite. Be it parmesan or cheddar, mozzarella, Swiss or white. Or whatever you do, you must never take a bite of the cheese.
Thank you.